Hello YouTube and welcome back to another video on my channel. We're gonna open today the latest released set, Brothers of Legend. I got 12 booster packs, half a display. You can also say, as it's a pure foil set, 5 ultra, 4 ultra rares and 1 secret rare in every pack. As you can see on the top, we can pull the Kuribo Brothers. That would be very nice. And without any more talking, let's begin with the first pack. First 5 cards. Oh, this looks nice. Hilariter Speerträger. Cool. From the card. The series name is Brawl. The Broly. Broly Moly. Weißer Spiegel. Cypher Interferenz, XYZ Wiederaufstieg, and the first secret rare is D-Power, D-Kraft. This is something for the Destiny Heroes, as far as I can remember. Yes, it is. Pure foil set. Well, back in the day we were happy to have at least one foil in every pack. Now we have 5 foils in every pack. I won't complain about that. Betäubende Magierin. Rangsteigerungszauberer Silber Chaos Kraft. High linke Hand. Okay, ups. Gerätewesen Ventilöwe. Okay, this looks like a fan. And ein verbotener Tropfen. Okay, secret rare. No, forbidden drop, maybe? Okay, nice one. Spell cards, only a lot of spell cards. Until now. Aufziehersenal Zenmai. Oh, I guess I've seen this one before in another opening I made. Maybe not. Mission Kaiju Fang. Mission Kaiju. Whatever. These Kaiju Monsters AI Show. Okay. Oh, nice! Haha. Here's our first Kuribo Brother. These are fun. These are so nostalgic from the Orichalcos arc. Kuribi. Nice. We give him an extra place. And oh god, I guess this is French. My French is not the best. Ecole de Zone? No, probably not. Never seen this one. Okay. But secret rare, always a good choice. Okay, I slaughtered this pack. Infernoid Decatron. Okay. Fossile Grauen, this is a very old card. I don't know exactly where in which set this was released, but this is, I guess, a very old card. Unterbrochener Kaiju Schlummer, again a Kaiju Support card. This is Insektor Exile Käfer. 2 monsters, level 6. Okay. And Flügelbelohnung. Never seen this one. It looks so nice. Secret rare. Come to me, my secret rares. This is a cool one. Not the Stardust Dragon, it's the I don't know, something with Dragon. You know the name. That's cool. Dr. D. Again, something for the Destiny Heroes. Yes. Lautlose Meeresnessel. Rotäugige Fusion. Okay, this is for the... Even I know that. For the Red Eyes Dark Dragoon. The fusion card. Or not only for the Red Eyes Dark Dragoon. For any Red Eyes monster. Yes, for any Red Eyes monster. Yeah. And number 4, Townkoppen Kragenkrake. 2 water monsters of level 4. Never seen this one. Also, this is actually our first secret rare monster card. We had only spell cards so far as secret rare. But a nice ultra rare. Okay, Z is Ouroboros Weiser. Okay. Ah, der lautlose Meeresnessel again. Gadala, der mysteriöse Staub-Kaiju. Kaiju Monster? I guess this was with Tribute Monster, the anime controls, yes. Straße, Starlight Road. Starlight Road? Straße zum Sternlicht? Maybe. And a trap card. Wiedergeburtsurteil. Okay. Interessant. Okay. We have Sexel Catapult. Penguin Schwert. Okay. Okay, this one again. The Aufzieh Arsenal sind my own. Eisritter. Never seen this one. And Aufgegebene Seele. This was Relinquished Anima. This is cool. That looks nice. It's nice to see that even these old archetypes still get new support like Relinquished as Linkwish. One monster level 1, except a token. But it's easy to summon to steal an opponent's monster. So, der eingefrorene Gott. Okay, the frozen god. Sexalfeld, the Starlight Road. Seelenbindendes Tor. Okay. Alter Geist. However this is pronounced correctly. Okay, I can this fish. Idea der Himmelsknappe. Fossile Grauboom again. Eisspiegel, we hadn't it before. And Piri Reiskarte. Okay. What does this card do? Okay. I don't know what to think about that. Only one Kuribo brother yet. Die Phantomritter der Lumping Handschuhe, Phantom Knights of the Scorched Gloves, probably not. Puppenstube, Pinguinschwert again. Vertrag des Schicksals, but it's not for Destiny Heroes. No, for Utopia Monsters. And a Dracheroid, Dracoroid. Maybe. Okay. At least a monster in secret rare. We are not blessed with secret rare monsters here. Okay, again, Insector Exile Cave. Our fish. Oh, nice. Another Kuribu brother. This time it's Kuribu. Boo-boo, okay. And another one, nice, Kuriborn. Okay, this is the card I was searching for. And the last one is Ultimativa Leo Utopia, so Ultimate Leo Utopia Ray. Maybe 3 monsters of level 5. Okay, finally a monster. Oh, this looks awesome. Gedankenherrscher, jetzt sind wir da. Mind Control Archfiend. Nee. Oh. This is cool. Oh yeah, I like this. Verborgene Zähne der Rache. Okay. Okay, da gehen die Stardust Variation Dragon. Nice one. Kampfgeist. Oh man. And a Fusion Monster. Interesting. Centauren Mina. Oh. Never seen this one before. This looks very nice. Cool. That's cool. That's a really cool card. Okay. This was a very fast opening. We have a lot of fun cards. Holy shit. That's definitely some amount. As always, not everything will be for sale on Card Market. Some cards I will keep for myself, for example the Kuribo Brothers, and probably some secret rares that looked very nice. The Centauri Mino looked very nice, and the Relinquished Anima was also a very nice looking card. But I guess everything else will be for sale on the Card Market. Anyway, enough of this. Thank you very much for watching, as always. And goodbye, and have a nice time, and until next time.